So here is a major heating system run by KNX. Just getting to final commissioning. So still got a bit of tidying up to do. There's the main panel, and here's the KNX panel. All the actuators, so we've got a bit of tidying up to do. That will all be nice and clean when we finish, and all the cables closed up. But all the house heating run by that. And then all the keypads around the building with built-in stats into the light switches.
Hot water set point schedule, so it's 50 through night and then it's 60 through day when they're up and about. Hot water. Same again, underfloor. And then you've got that, so I've got weather compensation on there. Look. So that's my outside temperature, so it's 18.8 degrees outside.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and you can see that it's using this weather curve, this weather compensation curve, to set the temperature for the which is there, look, so you can see it. That's just a distribution circuit, that's the plant room, that's altering the plant room so that it alters the temperature of the water depending on the weather. So if the weather's warm, it only needs to take the water temperature at 20 degrees. Because it's 20 degrees outside, so it's 18 outside.
So this is where the energy saving comes in, because it knows if it's hot outside, you don't need the radiator, so it can hit the radiators to the temperature you would normally do in wintertime.
Unless, obviously, there's a room and you put it on, you put set point right up in a room, it'll add 10 degrees to it, so it'll heat it to 30. It'll add 10 degrees to whatever.
Right.
You know what I mean? So